If you wanted to update your jailbroken Nintendo Switch, well, you are probably in the right place. Let's see how to do this. Hey guys, welcome back, it's Chibe here, and today I'm gonna show you how to update your jailbroken Nintendo Switch to the latest firmware. As of today, the latest firmware is 16.1.0. Take notice that this process will only work if your console is still unbanned. If your console has been banned, however, you will need to follow a different process to update your system and firmware. So to update our console and avoid any fuse mismatch, let's start by turning it off and booting into the normal system. I also advise you to remove your microSD to avoid logging anything to Nintendo while doing the process. Once your Switch is back on, check if you have the airplane mode enabled. If you have it, turn it off. And now we can connect to the internet and update our console. So add to the settings, go to system, and here you will find update your console. Just click it and let it do the process. During this process, we are updating the original firmware of the Nintendo Switch. If anything went smoothly, you will now see the latest version in your system settings. Now, don't quit just yet, because we now have to update our MMC. Now let's move 1 second to the computer, because we will require a few things to update, such as the firmware itself. You will find the link in the description. We will also need the latest SIG patches, otherwise the latest games will not work on your console. I will also leave in the description a useful link that you can watch to update your console and more. Finally, we will also need to get the latest version of Ekate and Atmosphere. Now make a folder on your desktop and extract the SIG patches into it. In the same folder, we are also going to extract Ekate and Atmosphere. For the firmware, instead, we are going to make a different folder. Now that we have both the folders, insert the microSD into your computer and copy the firmware folder inside the root of your microSD. We also have to move now our updated firmware for the Ekate and Atmosphere. But before you do it, you might want to know that this will replace your Ekate EPL file. So if you want to keep the old, just delete this one in the folder. So once you're ready, get rid of the bin file for Ekate and just copy the rest to your microSD. Before removing the microSD from the computer, we just forgot the fuse bin. We will need to update the fuse bin as well. Once you got the fuse bin, you can rename it if you want, and then we have to place it into the bootloader folder and payloads. Replace it, and we should be good to go now. So place back the microSD into your Switch, and now we have to do the process all again to inject Ekate. So get your jig ready and your Tigra RMC, and inject the payload to the Switch. Once in Ekate, just boot Atmosphere as you do normally, and this should work just fine. Once the system boots, you should see that your version is different and it is still on the old one you had before updating your Switch. This is because you are on the emulated version of your system. One last important thing to know before going further is that you have to uninstall all the themes you just installed, because they will go incompatible after you update your console. So once you have made sure you deleted all your themes and rebooted the Switch, we can now launch Daybreak. We go to Daybreak, we click install, and we select the firmware we just moved to the microSD. Wait a few seconds and then you will be able to click continue, and we can now install the firmware. Click preserve settings, install FAT32xFAT, and click continue again. And here we are now installing the latest update on our Switch. Now give it some time to complete the process. Once it's done, you will be able to click reboot. Once you reboot, you will see that you are now on the latest version. Good job, you just updated your Atmosphere to the latest version. Thank you for watching, this video was possible thanks to you guys on YouTube and Patreon, go check it out. And as always, don't forget to subscribe and have a nice day.